John, have you heard the news today? The stench of war is still in the air, as crowds of people stand and stare at all the madness that is all.